Hi, my name is Joe. I'm here with Brad's World Reptiles. We're here at the Alaska State Fair. You may have seen us here last year. We had the rainforest experience. We're back again, but this year we're doing the wild and dangerous desert. This is Hobo Jim. Last year at the Alaska State Fair, we had one of our African spur thigh tortoises laying eggs right out here in the yard in front of our exhibit. About 9 months later, this guy came out of his shell, and now we have little baby Hobo Jim here from last year.
Yeah, and one thing you might notice, he's got his jaws. He's got a little bit of weirdness going on his mouth. And this is a rescued animal. He has a little bit of a cancer type thing that we're actually treating him for.
This is the largest rattlesnake in the world. This is called an Eastern Diamondback Rattlesnake. And the Eastern Diamondback Rattlesnake can get up to about 8 feet long. Yeah, they're very big. This one's about 6 feet. But what's neat about the rattlesnake, you notice him sticking out his tongue. What he's doing is tasting the air. He has two. And does anyone have an idea why the tongue might be forked?
Just come on down. There's gonna be a lot of different animals. Similar idea, but extremely different.